Hello viewers, today we are showing a new tutorial of Canadian smoking design which I found very beautiful and tough. So this design is very special to us and you can see the design already. So okay, let's see the main procedure. Here we will show the design in a paper before we do in fabric. So look, here we have taken some skewers with 3 cm distance, I mean 3 cm length and 3 cm wide. Now you can see we are taking a straight line horizontally in first square. And now we will drop this square, and after then again drawing a straight line in third square, and fourth square will be dropped also. I mean we will draw a straight line in every other square. Now in second line. Here you can see we are taking straight line like we took in first line, but the difference is here we are drawing the straight line vertically and drawing into that square which we dropped in first line. I am telling again, here we are drawing the straight line vertically and drawing into that square which we dropped in first line, and clearly you are watching me. Now we will draw the line by following first line, and we will repeat the same process we did in first and second line in whole fabric. I think it's better clear if you follow the way I am drawing. Important rules for drawing the design. Number 1. Draw some squares with taking 3 cm distance. Number 2. Draw the straight line horizontally into the squares of first line. Number 3. Now draw the straight line vertically into the squares of second line. Number 4. Every straight line should be drawn in midpoint of the square. Number 5. Follow the same way correspondingly you did in first and second line. Now we are going to the main step of the design. So follow me carefully. Here you can see guys, some lines are marked by red color and some are blue. Firstly, we will talk about red color directions. So you can see every 4 red directions have made a square shape. So these are our points which we will take. I mean every 4 directions which makes a square will take as our point for the design. So we are going to select this. Now you can see here also we found 4 directions which made a square. But we found a common line in this square which is used before. So for this common point we will cancel this square. Now next, we found another free square which has no common point, so we are going to use it. So by this way, we will draw the whole design. And already you are watching some points are selecting and some are crossing. One important thing need to say guys, we will use all the selected points only. So all red points are completed. Now, if you follow, we found another blue points which have made a free square. I mean there is no common point with them. So we will use it also. So like follow what I'm doing. So all the love boxes we will use as our design to show. So guys, here you can see I took a pink fabric for the design. And here I am selecting the points we need. Oh, by the way, I forgot to say you need to draw the design in the back side of the fabric. Look, here is our starting point. So I am joining one point to another point. And I don't know how to explain properly because I think it's pretty clear to understand. So just watch me.
Thank you.
Here you can see I'm using the midpoint to make the flower and then joining all the point and tying up tightly. You can see already the flower is growing up. So it's the way to make the design. I don't know how to explain properly because I think it's pretty clear to understand. So just watch me what I am doing. Thank you. Dear viewers, if you think our video is helpful for you, please like and comment our video. And don't forget to subscribe.